So if you hear anything like this, it's because I'm eating. Because I'm hungry. I haven't eaten today. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Welcome to Solitude Season 7. We are at the border. So border the size was not disclosed, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure they purposely did do that, so we didn't have to see people. Okay. I'm assuming it's probably gonna be something like okay, right? That makes sense. Really? Already?
Oh.
I can hear someone. I don't play Minecraft that often anymore. Probably gonna be really rusty. I mean, yeah, I'm probably gonna be really rusty. People I'd want to see with probably Max and Connor. Maybe, yeah, Foss as well. I wouldn't mind teaming with Nick for something. I don't team with Nick that often. Albeit apparently he didn't get a kill in this RR until last season. He's been in all of them. I don't know, though. All I know is that I haven't been in this RR Discord since before season 1 happened, and I left that before it started, before the RR even was scheduled. Michael and Mike. Oh my god. What is this? Why is there so much diorite? Oh my god. Alright, I'm like right. I'm already basically at the X. I don't know if there's a full ride coming. Oh, there is. Yeah, that's my vision. Cool, epic desert. Desert man. Ooh, interesting. Trees and shit. And I don't know if my mic even works. I think it does. Yeah, no, it definitely does. I just looked at it. Jungle logs? I think they're jungle logs. Oh, the shuriken. Oh my god. Right, team of M's. Oh, hello.
I found Zebby boy.
Oh, hello.
Oh, who's that?
This is Benny.
Oh, hi, Jackson. Oh. Well, bye.
I'm gonna go this way.
You can honestly stay together and find a captain, but who cares?
I don't want that team. I'm not talking to them. I don't want a team of them, though. You know, I just rarely talk to each other that often to begin with, so. Okay. Okay, what? There are animals. They're actually not auto. I haven't seen a single animal. I'm just running around looking for some anyone really. I know where the axe is. Oh my god. Team size is 3, no animals. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Connor! Oh my god! That leaves up more room to be put with people I'd want to team with, so. I mean, one down, but. Honestly, probably for the better. First. Oh! Okay. I thought I made this jump, but apparently I didn't. Seems to be a structure in the water over there. That's some watermelons and pumpkins. Okay. That's interesting. This terrible locations. We got a buck and some watermelon. Is this a village? Oh, I got bucks. Oh, we got bucks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they said something in the intro about that. Yeah, they did say something in the intro about them not actually being... books and all stuff in the chests. I think it's because of moves there. I'm not 100% though. Okay. I'm gonna take the furnace and I'm gonna go down. Either way, I'm gonna just open this and get all the melons. Also, this is just 3,500, so there's arrow is 3,500, or 3,500, 4,000, oh, wait, no, 3,900, negative 4,500. There we go. My words are not English. Alright. I'm pretty sure I probably just I ran through 0-0 already then. Only that massive desert area where it's all thingy. Honestly, though, it's looking a lot better for me. To getting a team that I would love. So. Okay. There is a. I think it says something about. I don't know what the ores are like in this generation. So. No. Either way, I'm gonna rush. I'm probably gonna just head over to work where I think 0-0 is. I'm gonna head that way. I don't wanna be too close to the board. I don't wanna be too far from it.
Fuck me!
Someone is, dead. Inside. I'm gonna try out green ones, holy.
Yeah, I'm coming down. Let's go. One more over here. Maybe we, yeah, let's just like get full iron and like explore this cave, and if we run out of cave and then we go look, then we're gonna look for buddies.
It's because everyone's getting taken so fast, that's the thing.
If I can't find anyone, I'll go back to them. Yeah, it isn't on my priority. Look for them. I know it's, no, it's the game mode, blah blah. But like, what the? What in the fuck is this? I don't know, but it's been taken. I won't be surprised. How's Pally not found this? Pally or Vet have. How have they neither of them found anything? I don't know, but they're probably. Oh, closing in on the area where the rest of the area. I heard someone on there. Might have been in the footsteps there, but I swear it was behind me. Okay, that's twice now, but that sounded more like me, so. Yeah, it is, this is where 0-0 is. I thought so. Yeah, this is 0-0. Not a bad 0-0. Not the best. Should definitely. I should probably chop trees before I actually go down. Oh, what is that? Oh my god, that's a giant. 0-0. Maybe not 0-0. I'm gonna go this way. Hmm. it. I hate it. I don't want to team with it though. If one team's left, my number one priority team would probably either be purple or cyan or light blue. One of those two. Holy fucking shit. I know where that team is. Oh, I know where that team is as well. What would they, who would they want? This one, I want Faust or Pelly, really. Who the fuck is that? What the fuck is this? Wow, well, someone's there. You have a lucky see. Large flat desert. How did Benny not get found, but Strap did? That's iron there. Honestly, I should probably just go caving. I had hopes of finding someone and getting low. I don't really wanna, like, you know, walk with people, because that's like, meh, I don't really like that. I want to be found on my own. I'm quite surprised Pelly hasn't seen someone. He probably has, to be honest, he's probably, like, towards the border, not like, trying to find him. Probably what he's doing. Probably wait till a later episode to do that. He doesn't have to deal with the hardships of code words and shit like they're going on about in the chat. It's probably what he's done, to be honest. He's probably just doing a solo commentary in the corner of the map by himself. I wouldn't be surprised. That's what I'd do if I was Captain. Because honestly, I don't give a damn if I find people episode one. Oh. Alrighty. Oh my god. Holy. Oh, a ravine. Oh, I had to do that to end the episode. That's not even a ravine. It's just. I'm just gonna go down here at the end of the episode. Let's get caving. We need to get full iron to be able to do that. I could just go back to the game. But like, it's meh. I don't know who I want to team with, to be honest. Out of everyone left, I prefer Pelly or Foss. It doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter, to be honest. As long as I get a team, that's great. But there are preferences. I do have preferences.